Hi guys, welcome back. Today is a typical Sunday. Quarantine Sunday.
Yeah,
because this is not what we usually do. Okay, normally, but yeah, this is a typical Sunday during quarantine, and today we are going for
pizza
because I'm hungry. I think I'm more hungry.
She's hungover. My baby, you dang over.
Guys, I was literally rolling on the floor yesterday.
You know the effect. She had amarula, undiluted. Guys, who does that?
Anyway, so yeah, we're taking you guys with us to Pizza Inn Ashbrittle.
Yeah.
Ashbrittle. Is Ashbrittle a different city or is it Mount Pleasant? Is it one thing or it's a different thing? Anyway, it's Ashbrittle.
We'll Google it.
It's Ashbrittle. It's near Mount Pleasant. So yeah. Come with us. So where do we park now? To park. What gonna happen? I'm not parking. Hey. Is that it is lived? Jeez. Yeah, but we'll be all reserved. Oh, are we not allowed to park there? Are we?
No.
Yeah, we don't have space. Hey guys, I'm not gonna parking. We can be next to that. What's that car called?
It's a car.
Pajero. Guys, I don't know cars. D4D. Okay.
What's up, guys?
I hope you can hear us.
Yeah, we are now at Ashbrittle Pizza Inn.
It's illegal.
Yeah. So, this is where we are.
You're making our order.
We are still in the queue. We are social distancing.
We look funny.
So yeah, we need to go and join the queue now so that we can, because I'm super hungry. We are dying out here. So yeah.
I'm okay. How much is a medium? Chicken mushroom.
Chicken mushroom?
Yeah. Chicken mushroom. In bone, please. What? It's one.
Okay. Just coupons, what are Lisa? I want to buy it with Eagle Cash because it's cheaper with Eagle Cash.
Why are you flipping your eyes?
Because I'm about to eat pizza.
Anyway, guys, what are you pizza?
We'll be right back.
yes. Did you check your order?
Yeah, I did. Hey, you should. Hey. There was an incident, you guys.
If you don't check your order.
If you don't check your order, you get the wrong one. Yeah, trust me, it happens.
Because this guy was in front of us.
Yeah.
This guy was in front of us. Happy we heard the supervisor and the pizza maker or whoever, whatever you call them. There's something wrong with this pizza.
I don't know what they were seeing. Maybe the meat was too
little or I don't know. The cheese was.
But then he was showing the guy who made the pizza and we saw it and we were like.
So this person comes to collect the order. He didn't check whether it was
so
a
we're like,
order.
Should we say something?
So we're like, should we say something? And I was like, Tumau, don't do it. Because you guys should learn. Every time you get an order, check before you leave. Because we are seeing a lot of comments on Facebook on what's that group? Name and shame. Mm. People go name and shame after they've actually gone home and actually after not having checked their order. So just make sure you check your order before you leave and then you avoid all these inconveniences. Because the moment you get home and you notice your 10 US is gone, why are you complaining?
And to who?
To who? So I hope you guys enjoyed the whole pizza in experience. I wanted to go in.
Guys, PK wanted to go to the
over
back
the counter.
Over the counter. She was
for
like,
the pizza
yeah,
making.
I want to see how they make the pizza. I'm like, dude, are you crazy?
But I'm going to do it one day.
No, but then will they allow you because like they want to protect their recipe? How would they let you?
No, but I won't be seeing the recipe because they already have the ingredients there. Like all
yeah,
the
yeah, but then that's the
toppings.
Thing. That's the secret.
It's not, that's not the secret. The secret is the sauce or the ingredients to the sauces that they have. These are just, they'll just be throwing things on the pastry. I don't think, on the dough. I don't think that's the, they have secrets.
No, but I don't think they will allow you to
cheese.
Go back there. Though.
I'm going to try.
They're not sure what you're trying to do.
Fingers crossed, I'm going to do it one of the, before the year ends. That's my New Year's resolution. Before the year
New Year's
end.
Resolution? Which
before,
New Year?
No, I mean before the year ends, I'm going to actually go ask to actually go in and see the whole pizza process. So fingers crossed, guys.
Yep.
So we're on our way home.
Going home now. That's all we came for. Trust. We came for pizza.
Yeah.